this combination of eggnog and toasted marshmallow smells and tastes like the waiting room of the mechanic that my father used to go to. And they had those horrible artificial tree scented things that smelled like vanilla. And it smelled like the doughboy's asshole. It was horrible. That's what this tastes like to me. And I don't know why. And it has this like underlying, like this tiny, tiny underlying flavor of like rubber.